There are just 2 months to go for JJ Abrams' widely anticipated movie, Star Wars The Force Awakens. The latest preview of the film is very impactful. Looks like Daisy Ridley, who plays Rey and is described in the official Star Wars site as a resilient survivor, a scavenger toughened by a lifetime of dealing with the cutthroats of the harsh desert world of Jakku, has nailed the part. She's seen delving into a colossal space structure in the trailer's opening seconds. We also see her looking up at the skies as a spacecraft takes off for another planet that is reminiscent of the Skywalker fate in 1977 Star Wars. With this new trailer of Star Wars The Force Awakens, one doesn't get much clue about many of the key characters. Where are Lupita Nyong’o's Mas Kanata, Domhnall Gleeson's General Hux, and Andy Serkis' Supreme Leader Snoke rumored to be Kylo Ren's boss in the new trailer. Max von Sydow's unnamed character is also missing, and we get just a fleeting glimpse of Gwendoline Christie's Captain Phasma.